Hi, I'm Joey from Velocity News, and I'm at Velocity Cycles in Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania, checking out these new heated socks from Mobile Warming. So these socks are absolutely incredible. If you look here, there are the actual spot that you get heated are the toes, right where you need them. You know, your toes get real cold sometimes in the winter when you're sitting outside watching a sporting event, or you're going on a trail ride, a hike, or really just about anything. Even if you're sitting around your house and you're too cheap to turn on the heat, This is great. I use them in my apartment at college all the time to keep my feet warm. And the best part is they are antibacterial, which means they're not going to stink. And the battery lasts up to 11 hours on these. And the way the batteries are located is they kind of rest real nice on your legs, so you don't notice it when you have them on. I walk around in them and anything. It really doesn't affect me as far as anything that I do. It also comes with a remote, so I don't have to go digging in the socks to find the battery and adjust it. I can just click the remote, and it will adjust the power on it from high to medium to low. You can even turn them off from there. So be sure to come down to Velocity Cycles today to check out all of our mobile warming products that are new and improved for this year. And that's all for this edition of Velocity News.